Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Fastest way is through the ballroom.
Set that shot.
The ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Un attimo.
Falso allarme.
us to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good.
Laggiù! Ho sentito qualcosa! Andiamo a dare un'occhiata!
Aspetta, ma che... Non era niente.
Shit. Alright, here we go.
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going?
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
All right, boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Thank you.
my brother.
For this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise. Paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross,
right? But
what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise, which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard, it's way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey. Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too. Bye.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting. Last chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I was still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, try not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. So is it just like you remember it?
The cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Explosives. Things still in the cross might have made our boy Ray a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad. Man, it must have been a shock for Avery to come here after living in the tropics for so long.
Well, I can sympathize with that.
Ah, right, because of the old prison thing.
Yeah, you have no idea how much I miss the cold.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral.
Oh, shit!
Get out!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline. Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
Or like blowing shit up in the dark. You think we'll just find a tombstone that says, "Here lies Henry Avery, loving son and notorious pirate.
Yeah, I doubt it. I don't think he'd go through all that trouble to hide his tracks just to put his name on a rock.
This place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up. Bet.
Yep. Dynamite.
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Got the door open.
That was very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, there's a way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah. Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Where's our boys? Keep your safeties off. Think it was those guys Nadine warned us about. Either way, the orders are the same. Shoot to kill.
Over here. Someone blew this door open.
I'm gonna find you.
What the?
Boys, we got them! See it!
Good work.
Get out of there!
Wait. Yeah. Yeah, he might be here.
Hey! Over here! I've got this!
No sign of him. Anything?
Same. Nothing.
Check over there. I've got the side.
Be careful.
Get out of there!
Nothing over here. You?
Clear so far.
All right, let's keep looking.
Sure thing, man.
Thank you.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Now what?
Got it.
Oh, careful.
Shit!
Think you can do that? What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost. Pull you up. There you go.
Thanks. All right, there it is. Among storm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. Do this all day.
Double to walk the map. You go where the money leads you.
That's cold.
It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he took it at bay. And once money ran out,
nice one.
Well, there's no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general.
Get the left one. Even last I got time. Right.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, there's no business.
Gonna have to do better than that, fellas.
Let's see if we can keep this up.
you done prepping the site?
Cemetery's ready for rich boys.
They're not slowing down, are they?
The lady wants the results. She wants them yesterday.
Have they found anything?
Heard they uncovered some stuff. But I don't know the details.
Wait!
Over there! Movements, I think!
Be careful, Blue. What was it?
We're all clear!
Drop this asshole!
Go make sure it's nothing.
Sure thing, bro. Nothing over there, eh?
Nothing. We're okay.
Hang on.
Hey! Got a guy down over here! They're still here! God damn it!
Close call.
Clues.
Nothing here either.
I got side one, get side three.
Yeah.
Thank you.
clear so far. How about you?
Same. Nothing.
Do some recon. I'll keep checking. Got it.
What was that? Nothing here.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. right beyond those walls.
Whoa, we're not gonna jump this ravine. I need to find another way around.
Here we go.
Easy, bro.
I nearly blew my goddamn arms off only to get chewed out by that prick. I should have blocked him.
The guy's fronting our entire crew. What do you think Nadine would do to you?
I was following her order.
Still, what do you think she'd do?
Turn me inside out.
Exactly. Take some deep breaths and go walk it off.
Stroppy prick. Thinks he can tell me how to do my job.
The American sure isn't making any friends.
Yeah, as long as his money's good, that's fine by me.
You think Drake's gonna show up?
Nadine seems to think so. I'd love to see him and his crew make an appearance.
That goes for all of us.
All right, let's keep going.
Look at that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. More sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
No choice.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, shit! Okay. If he did it, I can do it.
Whoa! Whoa!
That's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So... what have you been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
There's a dormitory gate.
Hey, give me a hand. Come on.
I got it. Go.
Okay, come on.
And we're here.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. Dynamite. Shoreline was here.
Well, let's see what we can find before they get back.
Here's a good one. Memento mori. Remember you will die.
That
hey,
is a fact.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
I left the graveyard.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rarum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here.
Swords are a match.
So is the ear.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman.
That's Avery's alias.
Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
Sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yeah, look at that.
Way, Nathan.
Let's see what we got.
It's a crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. The old monks wrote this. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Gestus on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it. That looks like a constellation.
Yeah, that's Libra, the scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. Shit. They opened the gate up there.
Good, because that's the way we gotta go. All right, follow my lead.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radios. They're practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, I'll go check in.
I can't believe he got away.
Apparently, she tossed him out of a five-story window.
And he survived. Jesus. Guy should count his blessings.
That auction was fully guarded, but
not by shoreline. Now, not by our...
Huh? Oh, right here! Hey! Jason, move! Thank you.
come out.
Get out of here before they realize we gave them the slip. How are you holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool.
Spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
Well, what Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kid, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought. Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Wants another Port Moresby in our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate buzz.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
I'm out. Now.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral. Here. Very piratey.
Nathan, got a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, here we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic. Hey, we can climb this!
On my way!
Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! No! Holy shit!
Incoming! That was amazing!
Save your strength, huh? We're not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Breaking things, especially cliffs.
Tell me about it.
Right, safe. You okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Now, hold on, I'll see if there's...
Oh, shit! Sam! I guess it runs in the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, you got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama. Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go.
Rolling in fast.